Hello everyone, how's it going? Alpha Games here. This is a tutorial for RPG Maker VX, and I will be showing you how to make running shoes, so shoes will make you run faster. Okay, to start, go to database and common events, which is this tab here, common events, and you're gonna make a common event, first one, called running shoes, and then you go to list of event commands and you go to the first tab, show text, and you want to say put shoes on ? And then for the next one, go to the another event and put show choices. One is gonna be on, one is gonna be off, and then select branch here, and then OK. When it's on, you go, okay, when it's on, you make another event, and you go to the second tab, and you go to set move route, and then you go to change speed, and the number 4 is normal, which is what the player regularly walks on. So you want to make it so you can run faster, so you click that. ×2, faster. Okay, and make sure wait for completion box is unchecked. Get the hell out of here. Anyway, you press OK. And then for off, when your says went off, you go to tab number 2 again, set move route, change speed, same as before, you go, but now you go to normal, number 4, and make sure you uncheck that box, wait for completion, and you press OK. And now I want to show you guys what else you can do with it, so I'm just going to copy over here the running shoes. I'm going to copy it 2 more times. And what I'm gonna do is call the second one running. You don't have to do this. This is just to show what else they can do. This one I'm gonna call running shoes 2. And where it says set move route, change speed 5. I'm gonna edit it and edit the speed. And I'm gonna put the fastest one. So this is even faster than the one before. I'm gonna make 3 pairs of shoes. And this one I'm gonna make slow shoes. So when you put them on, you go slow instead of faster. And you again, you added the change speed. But this time you can edit it, and I mean this time you go slower. This time you go, yeah. And then press OK. Apply. Now that you have these, you go to items, and you make an item called running shoes description. You don't really have to, but I'll just do it for the sake of the video. Makes you run faster. For icon, let's choose a shoe, and these ones you can leave all the same except for consume. Press no. And yeah, a common event, running shoes. And here where it says growth effect, you want to choose any one of these. That way, so it can be applied. If you don't choose these, it won't work. As long as you keep the 0, so it doesn't actually change anything. Just don't change anything. Keep that there. And that's pretty much done. And I'm going to copy this one 3 times as well, just like the common events. And this one I'm going to call running shoes 2, and I'm just gonna change the common event to running shoes 2, and these are the slow shoes. Slow shoes, and these ones makes you slow. You know? And this one, make sure the common event is slow shoots. Then click apply. Okay. And have them either appear in a treasure chest or whatever, just so you can test them. I'll do it so you can test them. Item 2. And then the third item, the slow food. Okay, now let's test it out. Okay, so I see I don't have any items right now. So I'm gonna get the running shoes. Running shoes 2. And slow shoes. When I go to items now, I have all 3. So I'm gonna put on the running shoes first. And the last, do I wanna put them on? I'll say yes. See? Now I can go faster. And if you go again to the same ones, running shoes, and you click off, then you'll go the normal speed. Now we'll try the running shoes too. Put them on. Even faster than before. And now we'll try the slow shoes. And as you can see, you go really slow. And then you take them off, step them off. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. This was Alpha Games showing a tutorial on running shoes. Please subscribe, and I'm gonna be making more videos. And recommend to me what you guys are having problems with or anything like that, and I will see if I can make a video about it. Thank you, and have a nice day. Bye-bye, or night if it's nighttime.